Coffins containing the bodies of North African migrants are brought to shore in Italy. At least 10 of them died after their rubber boat overturned in the southern Mediterranean, authorities say. More than 1,000 who made the dangerous journey were rescued from 8 other vessels and taken to Italian ports. They're part of a growing number of people fleeing poverty and civil war in countries like Syria and Libya. The UN says more than 200,000 migrants crossed the Mediterranean by boat last year. More than 3,000 have died. The Italian government says it needs help from the EU to cope with the surge of immigrants. Some opponents say the rescue efforts are not helping, but encouraging people to make the crossing.